second. So anyways, we kind of left off on a very scary experience here where we met the monsters already. Well, mostly the parasites that have infected themselves into the human body. So yeah, we have already fought one of those guys already. And now we're trying to find our way towards the place to get things back up and running again. Sorry, I don't know these type of technology stuff. Ooh, another box. Okay. Oh man, that scared the crap out of me. Don't you do that to me. Oh, come on. Here we go. Huh? Don't believe their lies. Read what they really Nally say? I have no clue what that says. Alright then.
Module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Power mode. Oh yeah. Those things are very important. Did I do something wrong? Thank you.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Couldn't stop him very well. Squash you like a bug. Sting like a bee. Bumblebee. I just figured out how to load it.
Yeah.
Without using the air button. You press this and then push A.
Cool.
Alright then. I'm going to save right here. I hear whispering.
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay. Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside. Room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Alrighty. Hey guys, if you want to know, I'm actually going to go see the Venom movie today. And I'm pretty dang excited. This is probably going to be the best movie. I've waited for years to see them make a Venom movie. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about this. It's going to be fun. Isn't there a way to paint me? Don't you ever ask. Oh shoot. Monsters. That was out of the ammo. That was out of the bullets. Take that. Thank you.
Drop it.
I know. Alrighty. Man, there's so many sounds around here. Inventory full. Okay. Man, what I need is an upgrade to this suit to get more inventory. I saw that one coming. Oh, there's so many sounds. Too much. This place is like alive. Yeah, you can't fool me with the things. I know they're gonna come through these things. It's the heroes!
Yeah!
I hear a dog. Where's the dog?
I don't want to come protect me!
I need like a pet that can protect me from these alien parasites. Kaboom! I don't trust you! Okay, you're good. Anything else here that I need? Except for shooting the alien parasites. Yeah, that's about it. Need to go this way. Just making sure. I seriously still can't get that anymore? Oh, there's a bench in there. I did not see that earlier. Oh, okay. skeletons. There's blood in here. I know you're in there. I know you're in the vents. I can hear you going all over the place. Yes, I knew that. Ah, I'm sure it's full.
Use
your weapons. Alright. Use cards to upgrade your weapons. Somewhere. Alrighty, here we go. Save station. Ah, there's one. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stop right here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe. Be a part of the pack of Wolf and Reacts. Leave a comment down below. And if you guys enjoyed this game, if you want me to make more parts, I am willing to make a series of these. I might actually be able to get through this one because I know some stuff about it. I've seen Markiplier play this a bit. I don't know too much about this, but I'm gonna try to see if I can do it better than he could. He had trouble. He got lost a few times, but we all make mistakes. We all get misled from on the path we take. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys will like me as a YouTuber and the person I am. I just want to have friends. I want people to enjoy me and I just want to be enjoyed. I don't want to be alone, so. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, thank you very much for watching my videos. And I hope that every single person out there gets to be my friend. I hope we have a good relationship, guys. And I will see you guys on the next full moon.